Group Captain Gerald McIntyre had been a friend of my father's. Clive's in trouble. See if you can find anything out, please.
Will do.
Thank you.
Tommy, I've traced the signal back to a Nazi listening post. Shit! I've got hackers!
Take him out, Dee Dee. Looks like Clive has been dealing with the Senussi, trying to make a little on the side. These Saharan smugglers can be bad dudes, Dee Dee, so watch yourself.
think I see him. All clear for landing. You've got your head up and locked, Greer.
Sorry, I was wrong, though. She wants to play both sides, but then I got caught up in the middle. Now we've got one extra passenger. My new mate, Dave.
There's no time for introductions. Let's get the hell out of here.